Well, hell. I'm Willen and I'm an addict. I have scars on my feet. My hands. Two bouts of endocarditis, hep C and whatnot, knocking down walls and kicking out windows in my liver. I lost a good wife, a bad girlfriend, and the respect of anyone who tried to loan me money or do me a favor. I pawned my pickup, my bike, my National Steel guitar, and a stamp collection that my granddad left me. And when it was almost over for me, and I was standing out on them corners not a pot to piss in, and anyone who ever knew me or loved me, cussing my name, you know what I told myself? I said, Waylon, you're doing good. I found comfort by attending general body meetings on Wednesday nights in the student services building. The meetings gave me strength and exposed me to real hip-hop. I began attending daily break dancing lessons. Weeks went by before I had the courage to show my face at Freestyle Fridays in the Oglesby Union. But now I'm a fully fledged MC, something I've always wanted to be, but never had anyone to expose me. So when you see your bottom coming up, turn to Cypher, FSU's only hip-hop culture club. Look them up on Facebook for everything you need to know. Make sure you type the dots between the letters. Now excuse me while I tag.